Only 64% of the vaccination target achieved on day one. But the government expects the numbers will improve next week and claims it was the highest day one vaccinations in the world.
Highest day one vaccination number in the world. मैं आपको बताना चाहता हूं कि यह संख्या किसी भी एक दिन में किसी भी देश में सर्वाधिक है, higher than USA, UK and France on day one.
Among major states, Maharashtra had a target of vaccinating 28,000 people on the first day, but about 18,000 people received the vaccine. Andhra Pradesh had a target of vaccinating over 33,000 healthcare workers, but vaccinated over 18,000 of them. In UP, around 21,000 healthcare workers were vaccinated against a target of 37,000.
Reaching 62% is a really good turnout according to me.
We took a decision that we will do only 30 as a first day at each of the 140 locations. If the doctors at senior level, if they take the vaccine and they give a statement or it is just to put to knowledge of people, I think that builds a lot of confidence.
Delhi had planned to vaccinate 8,117 people, but the actual vaccinations were 4,319. Out of which there were 51 cases of minor adverse events or side effects and one severe adverse event, a 22-year-old security guard of AIIMS who had to be hospitalized but is stable now.
Last moment ke upar wo turn up nahi hua hai. Jo vaccination hai purely voluntary hai, compulsory nahi hai. To jo lagwane wala hai uski puri chhoot hai ki wo lagwaye ya na lagwaye.
But what are adverse events? An adverse event following immunization or AEFI is any untoward medical occurrence which follows immunization and which does not necessarily have a causal relationship with the usage of the vaccine. The adverse event may be any unfavorable or unintended disease or symptom. These are categorized as minor, severe or serious. The Congress today targeted the government over the cost of the vaccine.
Will the members of scheduled castes, scheduled tribes, backward classes, below poverty line, above poverty line, poor and underprivileged, get free corona vaccine or not? And the Belgium minister, on the other hand, said that the AstraZeneca vaccine is costing them €1.78 or 158 rupees. So question is, why is Modi government then paying ₹200 for the AstraZeneca vaccine when they themselves are saying that they are supplying it at no profit?
Union Health Minister Dr. Harshvardhan had earlier said that the vaccines will be free for the first 1 crore healthcare workers and 2 crore frontline workers. The modalities of the cost of the vaccine for the general public are still being worked out. In New Delhi, this is Sukirti Dwivedi for NDTV.